Howdy. Welcome to the next mission. January 17, 1943, 10 a.m. What is good? By the 600 pilots, we're heading toward Lavansari. What a surprise. Very good for today. Russian ships. Okay. There are supposed to be ships around here. Well, we see one ship stuck on the ground here all the time. We're supposed to fly it out to 700 or 600? I don't know. Anyway, there's a lot of us are flying. So we can't carry 500 bombs anymore. We have to carry something smaller. I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try. So there's a 1 250 and then 450s. There's 200 kilograms right there. So add about to 450 kilograms. So hopefully that's enough for us to take off. But the first four, they will die. They'll die right now. When they take off, it's horrible. But that's what's gonna happen. Come on, load up. Alright, my throttle is down. Radiator open. Slaps the takeoff. Ignition. So there's a lot of us. Holy crap. That's a lot of us. That right there is not enough of a runway for this guy to take off. We should have started from back here. But instead they somehow start off from middle right here. These four, they're not going to have enough runway to take off with that 500 kilogram bombs. Us four, we're carrying 450 kilogram worth of bombs. I'm hoping that's enough. I know we can take off with just 250 kilograms. From here, but I'm gonna try it with the 450 kilograms. See if we make it. If we don't, I'll just restart. Let's start with the 250 kilograms. Oh jeez. Oh man, sounded awful. Goodbye, number four. We're taking off. Alright, let go the wheel brake. Alright, we're going down the middle of the runway. Pitch down very slightly. Don't want to pitch down too much, otherwise just crash into the ground. If we get up in the air. We are up in the air. We have cleared the trees. Not by much, but we did clear it. Now number six, I don't know if he'll make it. I hope he will. No, he couldn't make it. Damn it. Number seven, please make it. If number seven and number eight make it, then I'm gonna continue. Otherwise, I'm gonna switch to 250 kilogram. He doesn't have the altitude. No. All right. I'm flying by myself right now. These guys, B-239s, they're not gonna carry bombs. They're all dead. Jeez. All right. Let's do this. Just the 250 kilogram bombs. I don't know if 250 kilogram bombs will do the job of destroying the ships. I know 500 kilogram bombs can do it. I don't know about the 250 kilogram bombs. Even all four of them hit. Unless it's at the same time. I don't know if that'll do it. So we know the first four will crash and die. Goodbye, number four, again. I like the wheel brakes. Wrap up all the way. Down very gently. It's not gonna react to pitching down to gain enough speed. That's why you don't want to pitch down too much. Otherwise, you'll be over pitching down. Just crash right to the ground. Right, I'm up in the air, my gears are raising up. I just smelled my guys burning. Alright. Now, number 6 should be able to make this. Yeah, he made it just fine. If number 6 can clear it, 7 and 8 can definitely clear it. Now we are headed our way. Flaps are raised. We're on our way. Let's go very slowly. Probably to 1500 RPM. Go around about 300 meters up in altitude. Back once we get to Lamansari. Alright, we are here. Someone yelled out but some fighters somewhere, but I don't see anything. So that's Lamansari over there. On the east side of it, we should see that ship. I don't see it. I don't see a ship. Should be right there, should be right there. That's where it's been all the other missions. Well, we did destroy it a couple times. We never sunk it. We did destroy it. In the last mission we destroyed it. Fight is 11 o'clock. I don't see anything. Keeping an eye out for the ship. See it. This is definitely Lamansari. I recognize this island from all these times we came here. There should be a ship right there. Right here, maybe? You guys see that ship? Oh, no one sees the ship. There's a flak going off. Well, I don't see the ship anywhere. Man, what the hell? It's freaking awkward. They sent us to destroy a ship. Came all this way. It took us about 35 minutes to get here. Ship was supposed to be right here on the east side of the island. Try to follow that waypoint. Oh man, this guy's gonna have us go through the airfield. I don't want to do that. I'm getting shot at already. I hear the flask going off. Well, I don't see that ship anywhere. No one sees that ship. No one sees any ships. Well, we're gonna drop our bombs on the AAAs. Oh no, you guys can't do that. No, circle around this way. I'm gonna change their formation. Actually, no, don't change our formation. Just gonna destroy the ships. Destroy the flags. Believe me, they're there. That's a triple A right there.
Verstanden.
bomb. Get out of here. I got it right on him. We destroyed like 3 triple A's. The 4 of us. Now let's get out of here. There's no ship anywhere. Our engine. Make sure my guys form up with me. Make sure my guys don't go back to that island. We don't have any escort fighters, we don't have any enemies. We don't have any targets. Oh yeah, here are my escort fighters. B239s. They're here. I don't know what they're doing. But I'm just gonna go home. I'll be back once we get home, I guess. Alright, I got the autopilot on. I'm gonna see if he can land it better than I can. He's doing his approach here. Take a look at the map here. Yeah, he's got this approach thing. I don't really know about. Can you see the runway? So he's going really slow, 180 kilometers per hour. I can't get that low. What the hell? This is how we're supposed to land. Turn the light on for him. So lowering the gears right now. The flaps, I don't know. It's the perfect approach right here. He's flying really slow. I don't know how he did that. On the ground. Is he going off the road? Fuck off the road, dude. It's weird. He's flying off the... He's running off the road. Alright, he's coming back in. It's weird. He's taxiing all the way here. Parking. Turning around. He's showing off. Alright. That's weird. I came here. Destroyed nothing here. There's supposed to be a ship right here. I don't see anything. Destroyed some triple A's. Yak 7 went down. We never saw these guys. We never saw anything, actually. We saw these 4 guys die. Well.